A huge yellow bus pulled up outside the Capital Centre on Queen Street. I wonder what it could possibly be.
This is a part of Sweden on Tour, an effort by the Swedish Embassy to reach out of London to meet the people, the companies and the institutions that make up the great Swedish-British relationship.
That's amazing. A mobile Swedish embassy is doing a tour of the UK. But why is it important that we strengthen our links with the country?
I can look at the Swedish side and we very much appreciate our links to Britain and to Wales. There is about 1,000 Swedish companies in the UK directly employing more than 100,000 people. And I think that's good for us. That's good for the UK. Some of these companies are here in Wales as well. Plus, there are many Swedes here and there are quite a lot of Welsh people going over to Sweden. I saw the First Minister. We had people from Cardiff Council coming over discussing points of possible cooperation. And then we have lots of people who've just come off from the streets and come to see the Swedish embassy, chat a little bit about the situation, tell us what they're doing here. And then we have a lot of people from Cardiff who are just interested. Perhaps they've been to Sweden and want to tell about their history from Sweden. Perhaps they want to go to Sweden, ask about where to go, when to go and so on. And it's been a great conversation.
Well, it seems like quite a tour so far, but where's next on the list?
So we've already done a few stops and we're now travelling through Wales and up towards Scotland. And we're also going to take this whole big bus and put it on the ferry over to Northern Ireland, which, you know, it's going to be a little scary, I think, to have this whole thing on the water, but sure, it's going to work out. You know, as countries, I think we're both very close in terms of sort of trade relations, but also culturally and in terms of our values. So it's really important for us to sort of extend a hand and show that we're here and we want to, you know, have a strong relationship and continue that.
Well, us here in Cardiff are always going to welcome our Swedish friends with open arms. Until next time, hej då!